Aloha Vikings, this is your KVIKS Morning Bulletin. My name is Chris, and here are announcements for Wednesday, January 8th, 2020. Start of commencement song practices. Seniors, your commencement song practices are starting on January 13th, every Monday, beginning January 13th. Please report directly to the pool when period 2 ends. Song practices begin at the start of first recess. Anyone who reports more than 5 minutes late will be considered absent for that day's practice and will lose the ticket. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Arbles. Class of 2023 T-shirt pickup. Good morning, class of 2023. Our class T-shirts have come in. To pick up your pre-ordered T-shirt, please come to Mr. Finley's room, BB302, during wiki or lunch. Mahalo. New scholarship available. We have several new scholarships available in A1 for seniors. Scholarships such as the Hawaiian Jiu-Jitsu Kimono Scholarship for $500, Hui Okinawa Scholarship for $1,000, and the AES Scholarship Engineer Scholarship for $500. Come to A1 to check out the scholarship binder. The only way you can earn scholarship money is to apply. KVIKS will be back after these messages.
Hello, my name is Lee and I'm here to announce this week's Ka Waiwai Hawaii o Ka Pule, or the Hawaiian value of the week. This week's waiwai is lealea, which means playfulness or to have a good time. I challenge you to practice this waiwai or value by enjoying talking to your friends during recess and lunch. Have a great week and practice lealea. Mahalo.
Performing Arts Registration Meeting. The Performing Arts Learning Center, or PALC, will hold 2 registration meetings for semester 2. You only need to attend one of the 2 meetings. The first meeting is Tuesday, January 14th from 3 to 4:30 p.m. The second meeting is Wednesday, January 15th from 3 to 4:30 p.m. PALC is an after-school program where students can participate in the theater. Students receive half a credit for their participation. This semester, the project is the musical Mamma Mia. We're seeking actors, singers, dancers, and stagehands. Come to one of the registration meetings to learn more, or see Ms. Sequist in the auditorium during lunch recess. Happy New Year! Water polo preseason practice. Preseason practices have started Monday through Friday from 5:30 to 7. Saturdays from 8:30 to 11 at the Hilo High Pool. The attire is a one-piece fitted bathing suit. Game suits provided depending on size needed. Latex swimming caps will be provided, and goggles are optional. The 10th grade student council fundraiser. 10th grade student council will be taking pre-orders of Salty Gear lemonade for $7 a mason jar. The 4 flavors of the lemonades are Lilikoi and Lychee, Mango and Lihimoi, Strawberry and Vanilla, and Melona. We will be taking pre-orders at the front of the auditorium from the 8th to the 13th at recess and lunch. Please support the 10th grade class. Go Dragons! Hot Dog Jam Fundraiser. Hey Vikings, the 6th annual Hilo Complex Band's Hot Dog Jam fundraising event is happening on February 15th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at our own Hilo High Gym. Tickets are $7 pre-sold or $10 at the door. Please see any band member or Ms. Yokoi to purchase yours by January 23rd. Mahalo for your support. Boys and girls tennis. All boys and girls interested in playing tennis, please see Coach Leanne in F Building to sign up for both returning and new players. As a reminder, no physical, no tryout. Physical forms can be picked up at the main office. Mahalo. Here's today's menu. For Wiki, pork sausage with rice or cereal and whole grain toast. Oranges and peaches. For lunch, vegetarian pizza with spinach and romaine salad, veggie sticks with dip and orange. Don't forget, Vikings, all this information is available on the Hilo High website by clicking on the News tab. Have a great day, Vikings!
Thank you for watching KVIKS. For more information, visit us online at hilohigh.org or download our app. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube at Hilo High School. Thank you for watching.